Shuttle.
Site to control to go.
SPE. SPE is go.
LRD.
LRD is go.
SRO.
SRO is go. You have reached clear to launch.
And CDR.
Atlantis is go.
I copy all. And launch director, NTD.
Launch director.
Yes, sir. At this time, the launch team is ready to proceed.
I got that, Jeremy. Thank you. KC, Chief Process Engineer. Verify no constraints to launch.
No constraints.
Thank you, Steve. Payload launch manager.
I'd like for our risk partners at North the ISS processing team will go.
Got it. Thanks, Bill. KC, safety and mission assurance.
KC, safety and mission assurance will go, Mike.
Thank you, Mark. Range weather.
Part of us, no constraints for launch, Mike.
Okay. Ops manager.
Mike, the MMP's in good shape. Shuttle program is go to, let you launch later.
Okay. Cover that. Thank you. Atlantis, launch director.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Huck, on behalf of all the manufacturing, processing, flight, and launch teams that have worked on Atlantis since March of 1980, I can wish you all good luck, Godspeed, and have a little fun up there.
Thanks, Mike. Those are great words. And like you said, there's a thousand of folks out there that have taken care of this bird for a long time. Right now, special thanks to all that are forgetting us off the pen today. And we're going to take around a 30-second flight. And if you don't mind, we'll take around to the barn and make a few more runs around the planet.
And NTD, launch director, you are clear to launch Atlantis.
Ooh, there it goes. Wow. Holy cow. Great, we're about to get eaten by alligators while watching the shuttle.
You hear that on video, but that's
a loud gator.